Put some respect on it, PWW Universe. It's the new European champion, Madison the Savage Skinner. She took out two belts, who is now no belt, Marcella, at the Fight Before Christmas on Saturday night. It was a hell of a fight, and Skinner pulled it off. She now has gold around that waist. And somebody who wants to take that gold from her waist, it's time to pay the Piper. It's Piper Gates and Madison Skinner, one-on-one. It's a non-title match. I'm Lance Hardwood, baby. This is PWW Monday Night Fury. Still to come, it's a rematch between the Blueprint, Bayley Bennett, and Kit Kat Kathy Flores for the Global Championship. You don't want to miss the main event tonight. Get some, Colorado Springs, Colorado. It's time to pay the Piper. It's Piper Gates. Piper Gates, very, very good technical wrestler, as have many of these ladies. She has yet to acquire gold here in PWW, but she's on a mission now, and it's obviously Madison Skinner's European Championship. I'm Lance Hardwood, baby. Let's get it on. And Skinner has been putting it to Piper Gates this whole fight, as now they're both on the outside. Every fight is ending up on the outside. It's total chaos on Monday Night Fury. It's the aftermath of the Fight Before Christmas, and look at Piper Gates go. Colorado Springs, Colorado, going crazy, and I'm loving it. If you missed Saturday night's Fight Before Christmas, go check it out. I'm not lying to you. You're going to enjoy it. Bayley Bennett wins the Global Championship. Whitney Jordan finally got rid of Logan Alexander and remains the Universal Champion. Piper Gates now back in the ring talking a little smack to Skinner. She did that just to stop the count. And here we go, we're back on the outside, and look at the Savage. Two backbreakers in a row, and then she's gonna toss her onto the floor. And we're going back into the ring now. And Piper was waiting for Skinner. Big left hook to the face, and good night, good night. Madison Skinner, Piper Gates is gonna take out the champion. You're in trouble, Skinner. You're in trouble. It was time to pay the Piper, and that's exactly what Madison Skinner ends up doing. We got a triple threat match with Kitty Jade, the light heavyweight champ. Coming up next, I'm Lance Hardwood, baby. Don't go nowhere. And here we go, it's a little bit of the LWO cartel, and that's Elizabeth Cruz. This is a triple threat contenders match. If Kitty Jade wins, nobody gets a shot, but she's out looking for some more competition. And it's Elizabeth Cruz and Mackie Hudson stepping up to the plate. Elizabeth Cruz is former Intercontinental Champion. As you know, her and Kelly had them a bit of a battle. And Kelly came out on top to become two-time PWW Intercontinental Champion, the GOAT. Right now, that's Elizabeth Cruz. I'm Lance Harwood, baby. This is Monday Night Fury. It's a triple threat match, a contenders match. Winner will get a shot next Monday night. Unless Kitty Jade wins for the PWW Light Heavyweight Championship. Will anybody be able to dethrone the queen? That has yet to be seen. Here comes former Money in the Bank winner, Mackie Hudson. Mackie Hudson, like many of the others, new to the squared circle, but she was trained very well by Mickie James herself, and she showed that skills at PWW's Greed when she won the Money in the Bank. She had the contract. She was unsuccessful in her cash-in, but all the same, she's dangerous. I'm Lance Harwood, baby. This is PWW Monday Night Fury. The champ is next. Put some respect on it, Colorado Springs, Colorado. It's the only PWW Light Heavyweight Champion we have had. And still going strong, the Queen, Kitty Jade.
Meow.
She has defended that title in any match you can think of. So far, she's looking for some new challengers. If Mackie or if Elizabeth can win this match, they'll get that shot next Monday night. It's gonna be a tough task, as the champ is a champ for a reason. That's Kitty Jade. I'm Lance Harwood, baby. Let's get it on. Here we go. There's the bell, and we're off. The triple threat. It's Elizabeth Cruz and Mackie Hudson locking up. Kitty Jade gonna play to the crowd, and Cruz is gonna... Well, good night. This could be real quick. Kitty Jade doesn't know what hit her, and Elizabeth Cruz is just taking out both of them. She's back and forth, and now it's Mackie Hudson, and now Kitty Jade fighting Mackie, and back on Elizabeth Cruz, and Elizabeth Cruz taking the champ into the turnbuckle head first. Big right cross to Hudson, flying cross body. Hudson's down. Cruz locking up with Kitty Jade. Big time body slam. Oh my, what a fight. And Cruz is hungry. She wants gold again. She wants to take it to the LWO. Here's a cover on Hudson. Kitty Jade breaks it up, and Elizabeth Cruz ain't too fond of that. And now the champ going to work. Shots to the ribs. And Cruz is out. And it's just Mackie Hudson and Kitty Jade in the ring. And good night, Mackie Mack. Good night. And that's exactly what the champ does. Every fight she's been in. And she's now on the outside walking around. What that's about, I have no idea. But now she's back on the attack on Hudson, and Hudson with the reverse. Shots to the gut, right into a fury, a fist as Cruz goes for a flying cross body. She misses, reverse elbow by Hudson. Cruz catches her foot and got her on the rope now, and gonna choke her with the rope. And now Kitty J, the attack on Cruz. Cruz stops that real quick. And now they're gonna double team the jam. Good night, Kitty J, as she's rolling herself out the ring. It's Mackie, it's Cruz. And here we go. What a leg sweep by Cruz. And a little breakdance move to Hudson. Here's the cover. No, it can't be. Oh my God, what a win for Elizabeth Cruz. She'll fight for the championship next Monday. That was a very impressive win by Elizabeth Cruz. And she is all set now to try to get that gold from Kitty Jade. Do not go anywhere. We've got plenty more to come on Last Hardwood, baby. We'll be right back.